Hey viewers, and all of that. So, y'all know I'll be anxious as hell. We finally got this little intro video or whatever. And I just wanted to throw it together with an actual video. So, I'm going to do a little pedicure video. And then, I'm going to speed it up a little bit. Sort of speed. Not really speed it up, but I'm going to just not do the whole thing. Show y'all both of the pedicure steps, and then I'm just at the pictures at the end of the video. But I just wanted to tell y'all this ahead of time so y'all know what y'all prepared to watch, you know. And let me know if y'all want to see the update of the nail tour room, whatever's got a couple more little things and different little spots or whatever since the last one. So comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe.
Hello.
All the hood rats in Phoenix and the surrounding areas, if you need your motherfucking hands and your motherfucking feet done, come fuck with my boo-boo for the low ski. If you tired of fucking with Ling Ling, come fuck with a black queen. Hello.
What's up, my people? Y'all know what it is. So today we're going to do a little pedicure. I had two clients come in today to get a mother and daughter pedicure. So, that's what we're doing here. A little basic pedicure. I had music playing in the background, so I just muted the video and decided to do a voiceover. So, I won't have any copyright issues or whatever of the sorts. This basic pedicure contains a foot scrub, lemon water. I love putting lemons in my water. It helps with swelling in the feet. It helps lighten the skin. So I feel like those be a necessity in the pedicures. We did callus remover. We filed. We trimmed. Shaped. And polished. I'm going to throw pictures in at the end of the clips or whatever. I didn't want the video to be too long of the whole pedicure, so I just filmed a little bit and then just decided to throw pics in of the finished feet and not all that. So hope you guys enjoy.
my hair for August. You know what I'm saying?
Are you?
Yeah, but I didn't do my SRP. That's
I don't think I was going to go for SRP too.
I was going to try to get me some candy paper.
Thanks for watching my video. Subscribe.